needs to go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
I've been a lieutenant for a week, so when I was told reinforce a supply convoy, I was ready to show off my stuff.
That's one way to describe your behavior, Lieutenant.
Say anything. Not yet. For a few days, we'd seen some action, but nothing like,
Nothing like what, Lieutenant?
Nothing like Karn, sir.
As fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. heard other units talk about the glowing wretches, but I thought that was just soldiers telling stories. Turns out it's not. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
There was half a company here.
Those wretches died. They exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. Doesn't mean I like him.
Check it out.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of my old wine cellar.
Wait a minute. You have a wine cellar?
Hey, look, a man gotta spend his money on something.
So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun. It's a comrade.
Someone designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone without telling any of us gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there.
We needed to hurry. Four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was. Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man.
Interested in your museum.
shit!
Never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Sent us. Where should we go?
You're not Onyx.
I'm Onyx.
No, you're not, cadet. Stay here and defend this area. The east wing is getting hammered.
Seem to have a thing for us today. Get ready to disappoint them.
Here's a souvenir.
Keep them back, Alex! Keep them back! Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked up!
Nice work! If it grunts, it dies.
Problems weren't just on the ground. Something had been inking the sky real bad. Nemesis were everywhere. No wonder our comms didn't work.
Defenses and reload your weapons.
Behind.
Down in front!
March!
Hostage
reinforcements. Proceed to the east wing. Black 4 is getting hammered over here.
If we don't hurry, they're not going to make it.
Force said they were losing the East Wing. He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there. I wanted to believe we'd be there in time to save Black 4. I wanted very much to believe that.
Room. something big out there.
Looks like that door's gonna give! When it does, start shooting!
Black 4 had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears were willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
They're turning those doors into toothpicks! Get ready for more grubs!
Black 4 had been trying to protect Nasser Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears were willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
More where that came from. Check the floor for gear. Tossing a stem!
Yeah!
back in the game! You want some?
My bad! Shit!
I hate that feeling.
What the hell is that?
That's the end of Halvo Bay.
There's only one way out of here.
Two, actually. One involves dying.
While the quickest way out was through the archives, I learned a lesson. If you're trying to avoid Locust, don't go downstairs.
Paddock, what can you tell us about that thing?
Nothing that isn't obvious.
More helpful intel for you, Colonel. Some grubs lay eggs, not the kind you can fry. We decided to destroy every clutch we could find.
Splatter!
clear out all these eggs.
Broken eggs back here.
You want some?
Just in case regular grubs weren't upsetting enough. Everyone okay?
Out of ammo.
There's another hallway!
Enough slithering and enough eggs. I prefer to shoot at something that walked around on 2 feet for a while.
What have they done to my marks, huh?
A sniper rifle with no scope? Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
I'm on your side now.
Radio check.
I got nothing.
It
wouldn't be long before we were topside again. Our radios were even starting to work, but the signal wasn't totally clear. We were almost there. Barely breathe. And then the grub started coming in close.
Throwing frag! Barely breathe. And then the grub started coming in close.
Front.
it in. What's next?
Well, we call in and make sure Control knows what's going on.